I mean, I think it's what I expected. It's a bunch of veteran guys who are kind of battle tested in September and October, and they don't get too rattled by where they are in the standings or who they're facing. They understand what they have to do, they understand what the task is, and they focus on that, and they don't get concerned about yesterday's game, they don't get concerned about who they're playing tomorrow.